Ever since I first stepped foot on this beautiful campus, I've been thinking about my graduation. How would it feel? Is my second law degree worth it? It was 9 months before I found out the answer. During those 9 months, I met a lot of great people, learned from some of the best lawyers in the country, and I tried to soak up the city as much as I could. But I also pushed myself so hard that sometimes I just lost perspective of what I was doing. I also lost track of time. It wasn't until I went to pick up my cap and gown at the bookstore that I realized I might be leaving New York City soon.
It wrinkle-free, steam, no iron it. Okay. And the hat is yours to keep.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Praise the mountain and wow. The rain. It's pretty. Material-wise, I think it's very thick. Should it be able to hold up well?
It was a pretty emotional moment, opening up the package and seeing myself in the gown.
There you go. My cap and gown. Mine is a sash because I don't know how to wear it.
It was also very emotional seeing all my friends wondering when I was going to see them again. You know, the beauty of an international program is that you get to meet amazing people from all around the world, but when you graduate, people also tend to travel back.
You're vlogging!
Yeah, vlogging!
As the mystery of the cross is the love joy lost the toss.
So thank you for that. It's the first election I've ever won.
Columbia's 268th academic year. With your permission, Mr. President, the exercises will now begin.
Marshaled by Justin Holland,
a senator from New York, Secretary of State,
ask you, really beseech you, to take this extraordinary world-class education, but also as a citizen who believes that everyone is entitled to the same kind of education, that there is work to be done.
To outer space. They are working from the macro scale to the nano scale. In the blockchain, in the cloud, and in West Harlem.
I could trip a referee, tell by my attitude that I'm most definitely.